Here's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. The Natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Dodges to the side of that one. Just driven to the floor. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. A textbook suplex.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The divas. Every year we get to see divas in bikinis. I love it.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Hurricanrana!
What a Hurricanrana!
Look at this! Big bulldog! Oh!
What an elbow drop! Line knocked her right on her head.
Wow!
Struggling for control.
What an impact from that kick! Huge headlock, and now what? Ow!
Ooh!
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
And the knuckles connect. Whoa, this could be trouble.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
Swinging neck breaker.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
Swinging neck breaker. Big kick echoing around the arena. What a kick that was. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. What a backbreaker.
Man, this has been a great matchup. And that can crush your sternum, break all your ribs.
This could be it. And she kicks out. We're having a great time here at SummerSlam. Thank you again for joining us.
After that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations. Oh, did she take a shot there?
Slowly back to her feet.
Oh, the elbow connects.
The Frankensteiner. That'll knock the air right out of you. An angel counter.
Agility.
This is it.
And the Natural nails it.
G shoulders down, and the shoulders come up.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there.
And what will it take to finish off the natural? What a competitor.
That wasn't very accurate.
There's the Bulldog.
Longer she's going to be able to go.
And there's the head scissor. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Oh, mama! Just a perfect head scissor.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Nicely avoided there.
She's hooked. Wow, what a head scissor. What's going to happen now?
There's another head scissor.
She's trapped. How do you even call a move like that?
Look out, what's going on here.
Nice backbreaker.
Look out.
Impressive suplex.
That should do it right there. Don't question the resolve of Angel.
Oh, right to the gut. The natural might know every counter to every move. Well, look at this move, Cole.
Cover here.
Bam, another kick.
Just a fantastic suplex.
Oh, don't do this.
Did you see that? Wow. Angel's looking to fly.
Oh, my. Look at Angel.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
Angel wins.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Just witnessed one for the ages.